90.5 FM is WUOG Athens. And with me right now, we're about to do a quick interview with Gonzoriffic. And Gonzoriffic is a local independent production company. They also distribute their films, and they do these kind of horror. Well, I'll let them describe what they do. So I'll go ahead and let y'all introduce yourselves.
Hi, I'm Andrew, writer, director, and all-around fool, weird. Thank you.
And I'm Monica, and I'm everything he said.
My name's Devon, and I'm just kind of the stand-in guy for the roles.
Cool. And so, Gonzoriffic, y'all have a couple films showing at Cine Late Night this weekend?
That's right, Steven. We have a midnight show at Athens Cine tonight, Hancock Street, in downtown Athens. Also at midnight tomorrow night. The first night we'll be showing short films. We got about a 90-minute program, various movies, crazy comedies, a little bit of gore, a little bit of boob, can I say that?
Yes.
And around in between.
Female autonomy.
Yeah. And then Saturday at midnight will be a feature film, a mockumentary called Fake Blood. So that's what's happening.
And how would y'all, like, what inspirations have y'all had? Like, what inspires y'all's films? It's, from the pictures I've seen, I haven't seen the films yet, but it kind of looks somewhat campy, or like horror films.
Definitely high camp. We love John Waters, right?
We love John Waters.
Yes.
And I also like some 70s midnight movie type stuff. Love Jack Hill's movies. We like Troma, but we're not quite as gory as them. So just kind of like even some of the transgressive stuff of the 80s, Richard Kern stuff. See what I'm saying? Just kind of all around weird, good, entertaining, not boring art.
Definitely entertaining.
Cool. And so what's your typical audience like for these films? Or where have y'all shown them in the past?
In Georgia, we've been at the 40 Watt. We've been at Flicker Theater here in Athens. In Atlanta, we've done the Blank Stage. We've done the Underground Film Festival in Atlanta. Nationally, we've played as far out as Los Angeles, the Lady Fest show that we've done, Ohio Cinema Wasteland we've done, of Canada's Ottawa B-Movie Festival, then there's been some in Germany and France as well.
And are y'all self-produced? Or
yep. Self-everything.
Self-everything.
Are there any budgets, or are y'all just self? Like...
No, it depends on how much extra money we have at the time.
Cool. Whatever's in our wallets.
Yeah.
The cheapest one, I'd say, Pop Goes the Evil, was however much a box of index cards cost, so maybe $2. And the most expensive one, Cannibal Sisters, starring Devon here, which we'll be showing at midnight tonight. That one's about $300, but a third of that was a Chinese buffet dinner for the whole crew afterwards. So we're like, yeah, 200.
Nice.
Yeah.
How long did it take to shoot that?
Oh, man. Just a couple of days, really. I mean, you just pre-plan as much as you can. And then the day you get there, you just take your plan and just tear it up. And then you just go.
Cool.
So not too long.
And what do y'all use for blood?
You want to know the entire formula or just the
nutshell.
Base?
Nutshell.
I can't give away. Okay.
Yeah.
Corn syrup, or as she says,
syrup.
Syrup. Three bottles of red food coloring, and that'll get you close.
Cool. And top three horror films
of all time.
Yeah.
Well, I'll give mine.
Look how excited he is.
I'll give mine. Number one, Reanimator. Number two, Return of the Living Dead. Number three, the original Evil Dead.
Nice.
And those are great.
And y'all?
Honestly, it would take me way too long to sit here and try and name off three.
It's tough.
I'm definitely probably more of a classic person, like Halloween. You know, you can't beat Halloween.
What did you think about the remake?
So, you can reimagine it, though, can't you?
Yeah. You know, you can't touch a classic. You just can't, no matter how hard you try.
All right, dude. Fair enough.
Cool. Well, thank y'all so much for coming in. That's awesome.
Thank you.
Any last words?
Please come down to Athens Cine at midnight tonight and tomorrow night and show Athens that you like cool, weird movies, people. You can't like cool, weird bands and cool, weird art and go like, oh, no, let's go see Rambo. Come on.
Yeah, it's definitely not something you want to come to if you take yourself, you know, a little bit too seriously. If you can't laugh at yourself, you probably won't enjoy it. But, you know, don't come with the impression that this is just can't be horror. Because tonight, you know, we have our romantic comedy. It obviously has our little twist. And we have a gay superhero short. We also have like a little 6-minute experimental, more of a silent movie almost that we made. And then we have Cannibal Sisters.
That's right. It's a sampling tonight, ladies and gentlemen. A hodgepodge.
Cool. Well, thanks so much, Gonzoriffic. Like they said, help support the independent artist. Gonzoriffic movies are showing tonight and tomorrow night at Cine.
Midnight.
Woohoo! Yeah.
Midnight.
Cool.
Medianoche.
El Minato.